Hello guys, today we're going to show you how to clean the cabin filter and how to replace it on a 2008 Toyota Prius. It works the same for most of the Priuses and all the Priuses that generation. It's located under the glove box. You open the glove box and then you have to press the sides of it to come off the tracks. Then you need to remove the little holder that works like a little shock. You just pull it to the side and then the glove box comes off. Then the cabin filter is this piece located right here. There is two knobs that you need to push and you just pull the cabin filter out. And you can see all the dirt in. We're going to replace this one and you put it back together in the opposite order you took it apart. Thank you for watching us. If you have any questions, let me know. I'll be glad to explain them to you as much as I can. And if you want, you can subscribe for future videos that we upload on a daily basis. Well, it depends on how busy we are. Thank you for watching us.